All right, y'all. Merry Christmas Eve. Well, for y'all, it will be Christmas Day when you see this, but we are doing groceries a little different this week. It is Christmas Eve. It is about noon. I just placed a super small shipped order for a few things that we're going to need that either we ran out of or we just wanted to have on hand for tomorrow morning and tonight. So we've got a gathering tonight with my mother-in-law, and so I got some drinks to take there and some chips, and we are doing taco soup there. So I've got taco soup in the Instapot, and then I've got a few things here that we're gonna take with us. And then tomorrow for breakfast, my parents will be here. We're going to do homemade biscuits. We're gonna do white gravy, a chocolate gravy, bacon, sausage balls, hash brown casserole, and then probably some fresh fruit, whatever we have on hand. So that's the plan, and then we'll also make an apple julep drink that I can leave the recipe down below for. But that's everything for in the morning, and then, you know, that'll be around 10 or so after we open presents and hang out. So it'll be kind of like a brunch, and then we're also going to do some sliders and some buffalo chicken dip and either some meatballs or something like that in the crock pot. And just, you know, have chips with it and just kind of snack and hang out, eat leftovers. We've made lots of candies and cookies, so there will be lots to have. Okay, so let me show you what all I got. And if you're new here, hi, hello, welcome, so glad you're here. this is a random haul, much smaller than our normal grocery hauls, but it's just the few things that we need to get us through the week until, or the weekend, and then I'll go grocery shopping on Sunday. Okay, so I got some chocolate chip cookie dough because I was going to make homemade cookies and I decided not to. So I think those were $3.19. We ordered all this from Kroger via shipped. So some prices are different than they are in stores. $2.49, I believe, for the Swiss sliced cheese. That's for the slider sandwiches, and then we got a half a pound. I'd ordered boar's head, but they were out, so they gave us the private selection. This is the maple turkey, and then the Angus roast beef, so I got a half a pound of each of those. One can of jumbo buttermilk biscuits. This is the Kroger brand, 8 count. These were $1.49. I am making homemade biscuits, but when I make sausage balls, I use canned biscuits. And it's just, so it's canned biscuits, cream cheese, which we already have, and cooked crumbled sausage, which we already have. And then we ordered the Sara Lee, I don't know, just the little dinner rolls. They were out of those, so I told him that King's Hawaiian was totally fine. So I got that 12 count. I'm not sure how much those were. Probably $4 and some change if I had to guess, because they're rather expensive through the app. Then I got 4.35 pounds, looks like, for some reason, 99 cents a pound. I don't know how much I was charged for it in the app. I'll have to go back and look, but I just needed some boneless, skinless chicken breasts to shred up for the buffalo chicken dip, as well as rich chicken casserole, which we're going to have Sunday for dinner. I wanted some orange juice for breakfast tomorrow. This also goes in the apple julep recipe. I don't know which one I had ordered, but they had to substitute for the one with calcium. This was $2.07, and I said that is totally fine. We just don't prefer the pulp in it. And then 2 gallons of Milo sweet tea. This was like $3.79 a gallon. It is more expensive when we order it delivered, but I didn't want to get out today, so we've got that. Two of those. We'll probably take one with us tonight and one for tomorrow. Well, for the rest of the weekend here. And then I got a half a gallon of whole milk chocolate milk. This was $3.09. $2.39 for some chocolate almond milk, the Simple Truth brand. And that's a half a gallon. We got a 1 liter of Pepsi for $1.49 and a 1 liter of Coke for $1.49. Those are going with us to my mother-in-law as well. And then we'll have them here for whoever wants them. $3.99 for Fritos. That's for the taco soup tonight. I've already got shredded cheese and sour cream. And then I also got tortilla chips in case anybody would rather have that instead of Fritos. And this was $1.59, I believe. And then $2.79 for a family size bag of classic potato chips. I thought I also ordered French onion dip, but I guess not. So we'll make do. It'll be fine. I'm going to go to the store on Sunday, so it's not like we have to make it that far. Okay, so I know this is a lot shorter and a lot smaller than normal, but I wanted to pop this in here, share with you what we're having, what we're doing. And yeah, so that's everything I've got for y'all. Thank you so much for being here. Merry Christmas, and I will see y'all in the comments down below until our next video. Bye, y'all.